Let's show you how to e-file 1099s from AccountEdge. Our e-filing service for 1099s and W-2s is provided by Aatrix, a longtime trusted partner of AccountEdge located in North Dakota. In the Purchases Command Center, select Prepare 1099s. Be sure your federal ID number is correct and select Display. Here we're going to do 1099 miscellaneous forms. My details are entered. I'll select OK. And then I can select which folks I want to create 1099s for. And I'll say OK. The form viewer will launch. And you'll start to see the process of how 1099s get created. Keep in mind, you have a window behind the window where you need to do some initial setup using the company setup wizard. So I'll say next. It'll confirm the information in the prior window. And I'm doing this for my own company, as opposed to being a tax preparer, accountant, or consultant. I can put in my tax IDs. Now, back at the 1099 window, you'll go through the process. First, you'll review and edit. You'll get your copy, and then you'll file. I'll select OK. And then you can check your actual forms. Select Next. If you have multiple pages, you can also click through and see all the pages. I'll select Next Stage, and then I'll ask if I'm done reviewing, and click Next Stage to continue. You'll read this important notice, and you can double check your details. Then from here, it'll say Click Process Button. Click the Process Button to continue, and the Process Button is behind this double arrow, so I'll select Process. And we're going to e-file our federal ones only. Select continue. And you can print copies or align your pages right here. So we'll print the payer records. We'll print the state copies. We can print recipient copies. When I say next, it'll confirm that additional information we entered earlier. I'll select continue. And then we'll log into our Aatrix account. This is something you'll have to set up in order to process an email and e-file 1099s. It'll show you your details. Select Next. Now you can choose one of their additional packages at an additional cost, but for right now we're just going to say no thanks. Feel free to click on the orange button to get more details. It's going to give me my cost. I'll select Next. It'll tell me when they can be submitted. And this is where I'll put in my credit card details. We're going to stop the video here because you'll enter your details and process it. Because I'm using a sample account, I really can't get beyond this point. But from here on, it'll just take your credit card information and then do the e-filing and walk you through step by step. It's pretty straightforward. If you have any questions, visit our knowledge base.